السلام عليكم. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Happy weekend, everybody. أجازة سعيدة. Weekend is أجازة or عطلة. So happy weekend. أجازة سعيدة or عطلة سعيدة. And today we are going to continue our educational series Arabic in a minute and survival Arabic for communication and conversation skills and how to solve a problem in Arabic language. We all have problems and face problems. And was our problem at almost every day, مشكلة كل يوم, or during the day, مشكلة في اليوم, or even مشكلة problem at house, things need to be fixed, or need to have maintenance, مشكلة في الانترنت, for example, I have a problem in internet, so أنا عندي مشكلة, I have a problem, أنا عندي مشكلة, I need to get it fixed, or get sorted out, so أنا عايزة أصلح المشكلة أو أنا محتاجة أصلح ده. I need to fix that. أنا محتاجة. I need. أنا محتاجة. Remember, if male speaking, أنا محتاج. Female speaking, أنا محتاجة. And to put the verb to fix, أصلح. أنا محتاجة أصلح ده. I need to fix that. أنا عندي مشكلة. I have problem. أنا عندي مشكلة هنا. I have problem here. And if you just don't know,